Just listen to the words of Ali ibn Abi Talib. He says, Wallah, by God, لَإِنْ أَبِيتَ عَلَىٰ حَسَكِ السَّعْدَانِ مُسَهَّدًا أَوْ أُجَرَّ بِالْأَغْلَالِ مُصَفَّدًا فَإِنَّ ذَلِكَ أَحَبُّ إِلَيَّ مِنْ أَنْ أَلْقَى اللَّهَ تَعَالَى وَرَسُولَهُ ظَالِمًا لِبَعْضِ الْعِبَادِ أَوْ غَاصِبًا لِشَيْءٍ مِنَ الْحُطَامِ. He says, by God, for me to spend the night sleeping on the desert thorns, extremely painful to step on. The Imam says, for me to sleep on this all night long, obviously you wouldn't get a moment of sleep if you do. The Imam says, if I spent the night lying down on these thorny weeds, or he says, if they took me, they tied my legs to a rope, and they tied the other end of the rope to a fast horse, and that horse began to run through the desert over the rocks. Could you imagine something more painful? Torture that's even worse than this? He said, if they did that to me, wallah, that is better for me than to meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala or His messenger on the day of judgment, having oppressed one single individual, or having usurped بعض الحطام. Allahu Akbar, how beautiful the words of Amir al-Mu'mineen are. Hutam is the ruins after an earthquake, or the rubble after a fire that burns down the building. He describes the dunya as the rubble you find left over after the building collapses. He says, that is the dunya. I would rather be tortured. I would rather be dragged on the rocks and the thorny weeds of the desert than to take some of this unlawfully, than to steal someone's property, than to take away something that I'm not entitled to, I'm not privy to. This, brothers and sisters, is what made Ali Ali. This is what turned Amir al-Mu'mineen into the most righteous person to have ever held the reins of authority in all of human history. And I stand to be challenged on this. Show me one example where the leader complains of the oppression of his subjects and not the other way around. The Imam himself says as much. He says that people are normally afraid of the oppression of their leaders, and yet I am subjected to the oppression of my own subjects.